working condition of this pump is unknown, but it's not seized.